Whip, trying to show the diamonds dancing. Diamonds in my mouth, you see me talking lavish. We was in the church, we ain't had nobody. He was in the sand and about that action.
I'm abandoned. Oh my gosh.
What you're really gonna like, it's pretty gnarly. We have a paid sponsor for this video. It's a new game called Raid Shadow of Legends. This is a new RPG game that has a totally amazing storyline, awesome graphics, giant boss fights, and player versus player battles, and you can collect hundreds of champions. Raid is getting really big, really fast, so get a head start now and start playing. There's also special upcoming tournaments playing that you can win crazy prizes. The download link to this game, which again is completely free, is in our link in the description below. If you use that link, you get 50,000 silver for free and a free epic character. And if you want to play with me, search the Clan Seaboys TV and I'll see you on there. Peace!
It is 1:20 in the afternoon right now. Me and Bean, we've been kind of just trucking along, doing some work at the shop. Anyways, Micah is still sleeping. I don't know how he's still sleeping. You guys have seen in the past how we like to throw water on him.
Morning, Mike.
Especially Jake. Instead of doing cold water, we'll do hot this time, just to switch it up, you know? All right, and now we just wait. All right, I think it's ready.
This is why you don't sleep till 1:30. Is this bad?
No, it's fine. Happy birthday!
What, you think we're dicks? We're actually gonna pour boiling water on our friend?
we're gonna swap it out for cold.
All right, first of all, check out the newest Office Edition. So basically, we had a picture sitting right here that was pretty lame, so we replaced it with that. And then Jake said he wanted to punch through it.
You
want to
try the hot
sauce?
I already tried it.
All right, Jake.
Ryan, can I do it against your sled or? No, it's a trail sled.
Yeah. I don't know how the trail capabilities of this.
Well,
has
maybe
anything
we
can
like. What would be better to prop it up on?
Ken, just hold it. Ken, you just hold it.
Two people hold it like this.
Yeah, Ken. No, Ken will just hold it.
Ryan and Ken, come on. The trail sled is a perfect prop.
Ken, you just hold it.
Micah, hold this sign with Ken. Or Justin, he'll do it.
It's gonna be a good time. Yeah. Well,
no.
Older, sturdy Ken.
All right, Ken. Yeah, push it. Push it against. All right, ready?
Just punch his hair in the face.
Right through it.
Yeah, it was glass.
It was real glass.
Oh,
and
shit.
There is definitely glass on the trail sled, so be careful.
Wait. Wow.
Let's hang it back up.
High five, guys.
That's how you make art. Yeah.
This is art.
Yeah, we all thought it was plastic.
We need to have a Seaboy School of Materials because this is not plastic.
Alright, this is Johnson Vilbrot.
It's Vil, by the way.
Oh, Vilbrot.
Yeah, that's me.
The mic's pretty
loud.
Yeah,
yeah. We heard a lot about you. We heard that you have been picking your boogers and wiping them on people's mailboxes.
That's actually partially true. I've been wiping them inside people's mailboxes.
On the mail.
Oh,
on the mail.
Okay, okay. Pretty fucked up, but yeah, I got no more questions. Meagle mix Mizzlebush. What is your forecast for today?
You know, I'm gonna say there's a high chance of launch control right now.
Go over there and do it then.
Yeah, that was super sick.
Well, we just cleaned the floor.
Not even Mark.
Wow.
Well, time to clean it up.
Whoa! Yes! You left the window open?
Yeah, because I was telling them I was going.
Oh my gosh, no. The warranty papers.
We're going riding today. It's going to be super fun. Hey, Ryan, you coming with?
No, tomorrow.
Okay.
Don't give me that
look. All right, Ryan's not coming. But we got the rest of the homie bros out. It's going to be a great time because we got snow last night.
I'm excited. And Jake just went, Jake just headed back to the shop to literally drop his new motor in his sled. Which gave me a sign of relief because that means he doesn't have to ride my sled today.
Wait, wait, before you cut, I have my own special project that I'm working on today that while they're riding, so you guys will come back and we'll get to see it. And it's gonna be totally new and different and everyone's gonna be like, wow, that's really cool what they just did today. So stay tuned.
Okay, let's go ride.
System. Mike, you didn't make it very far.
I didn't mean to go back up. Hell yeah, bro.
That was dope.
Dude.
What a rush, man.
So sick.
That was fun.
So, back to the shop. Ken's car is back inside now. I don't know why he thought he had to do a burnout in the shop, but it was really cool, so I'm okay with it. Anyways, the other guys, they're all snowmobiling right now. We got a couple buddies out. They've been in maybe a video in the past. It was when we bought the short bus, actually. They were in a video with us. And we're trying to figure out something to do. So we decided to build a snow fort because that's what we used to do when we were kids. And now we're just really big kids, so it looks like they got a pretty good start. How's it going over here?
It's going.
Wow. Ken's even in there too, huh? Look at him.
He's like rock hard.
Justin! Hi. You made it out on a video!
Yeah, I'm here.
You got some explaining to do.
Yeah,
It's been like a 4 month hiatus.
Yeah, it's been like a year hiatus at this point. But yeah, finishing school, so I haven't been around as much. But now I'm almost done, so I'm spending more time. And come May, I will be around a lot more. So.
Okay, well, I'm glad to have you back, man.
Ryan has an idea.
The boss. We move it somewhere and then we bury it in snow. Yeah, you guys, that bus you dropped us off last time,
we don't know how to get rid of it and it's just useless now. Does anyone want a short bus?
What do you think we tried to do for about a year and a half?
And we were the dumb ones.
Worked just right. Yeah, it did make a really good video, so it was worth it. But
so what you guys plan here? Just make Ken do all the work, dig in there,
yeah,
or what?
Just basically watch him. It's pretty fun, huh?
A lot of managers, not a lot of workers.
You're the worker. We got 1, 2, 3, 4 managers.
Lit. Well,
I'm gonna let you guys keep doing your thing.
I'm gonna go take a dump and then I'm gonna come back.
Okay, sounds good.
What, do you guys wanna go for a ride? Alright, Hunter, get in!
Zip up your jacket. It's gonna get really snowy in here.
I can't see behind me.
You're good, go forward.
Things unreal.
Dude, they're gonna be so cold. Dude, that was so much snow.
They're gonna come back, they're just gonna be covered in ice. Like, literally their whole face.
Dude, I have so in my ear.
Yup, that's in your ear.
I saw you guys do that 360 and I was like, that was not a good choice.
Dude, it's so cold in here.
Freezing.
Oh man, you need to have proper gear when you do this.
Great.
Woo! Oh my gosh.
Found a nice little sand pit area that has quite a bit of snow and it's got a perfect little lip to just launch off of. So Cody's got a nice little drop up there.
Cody's always putting up. Whenever Cody rides with us, he all makes us look like we suck, but that's fine.
He's going on.
This is funny.
All right, homie.
Okay, we just got back to the shop and we came up on a bunch of hooligans digging holes in our snowbanks.
So it started out, we were just building like the snow fort. Then pretty soon we got a case of beer. Now we got another case of beer on the way. We're getting some fire where we're gonna build a fire.
Yes!
I'm happy you made it.
What's going on over here?
Oh, we're making a big snow fort, check it out. Now here's the main entryway. We're still working on it, quick remodel. Nice upholstery and you know, design. And then I'm so sweaty, dude.
So it's a little dirty. Haven't laid in the little linoleum yet, but
not very far, to be honest.
Okay, so we checked out that side of the crib. What are we working with over here?
We just sent Cody to work, and
homie bro, so far he's doing pretty good. Check it out, though.
What's up, homie bro?
What up, dudes? I got some headroom now. All we do is chisel. You just keep her going.
Hey,
aren't you the scumbags that sold us that broken bus?
Yeah.
I already
called
out on it.
Good.
I already did.
Okay, good.
Well, scrap it. I don't know. Do whatever you want.
Yeah, we'll probably get our money back.
You're kind of saying let's just like bury the bus in the snow and that could be our snow fort. Leave it there.
That would work.
That's a brilliant idea, Ken.
I think Brad came up with it.
Okay, I was gonna say, I don't know, Ken.
We had like three nice days.
Nice work.
So what have you been doing?
I haven't done shit. I've just been sitting here drinking beer.
Open it with that. That's a way to do it.
Absolutely.
John, innovation.
All right, John. We don't promote that on our channel.
Yeah, man, get that shit out of here.
What is wrong?
I'm like Doc.
The shovel.
Yeah.
We have touch.
We have contact.
Cody, peek your head through.
He's like, I can't get my head up there, bro. Okay. All right, we'll keep digging.
All right, we got a short update. Everyone's taking a quick break.
We're making a lot of way. Dude, you're standing up in here.
Welcome to my crib. Dude, I told Big Ken that we'd make it tall enough for him to stand up in.
Wow, that was nice of you.
Yeah, I don't want him bonking his head, you know.
All right, as they dig the rest of the snow fort, I'm gonna run to the C store and get some wood, and then we're gonna make some marshmallows, a couple s'mores, maybe a couple weenies, and then just chill in there. Actually going a lot better than I thought it would. Ryan just randomly this week was like, yo, we should make a snow fort. And we were like, sure. Invited all the friends out. Been having an absolute blast, dude.
The other guys are already in here.
Hey, look at that.
Look at this. This is we need a little bit of light in here.
Truly incredible. Truly incredible.
It only took 4 hours, but it's
done.
Got it. Remember when the guys were going snowmobiling and I told you guys I was going to do something cool? Here it is.
Hey, I did the most with you.
Ken? Yeah, Ken, next to Ken, Ryan did all of it.
You started off so strong, and then I don't know where you went for the last 5 hours of it.
Ken, why did you just quit on us like that?
I got cold, and then I started drinking beer, and then I went inside.
Hey, what do you think, Bean? Put the cardboard down, then logs? We need some gas, dude.
I am sitting in a giant snow fort right now.
Dude, it looks big on camera. Like, it is big. It is big. But
like, it's huge!
It's huge!
Paper? We've got seven guys in here comfortably all standing up.
All right, fire is being built.
Okay.
Inviting girls.
So obviously.
We're in for a good night. And honestly, I did not know we were going to make it this big.
No, it's huge.
No, yeah.
I was expecting, like, when we started this, it was going to be like, oh, we're going to make, like, a little tunnel, and it'll be small.
You're 6'3".
6'3".
Yeah, to put him, to put in perspective for these guys in the video.
Yeah, he was here.
Hey.
Briefly.
Is this a bad idea?
Probably.
It's not our best, yeah.
Slide it up, I want a fire. Here we go. Oh, man. These girls didn't know what they got into.
This is fantastic.
Hey, oh my
guys,
gosh,
I knew
dude.
We should have built it bigger.
I think we're getting smoked out.
Here,
you start filming.
It's fogging up. The lens is fogging.
This is awesome.
Holy shit.
It looks like we're in a sauna, dude.
This is amazing.
This is sick.
Whoa!
Yeah. Abandoned. Oh my gosh.
Go, Matt.
Go, Matt. I thought I was gonna die in there.
Oh my god.
You know, we didn't do a good job in like planning where the smoke was gonna go. That was a good time though.
Damn, that was smoke.
I got the horses in the back. Horse stock is attached. Head is matted black. Got the boosters black to match. Riding on a horse. Ha, you can whip your Porsche. I've been in a valley. You ain't been up off that porch.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Guys, I have some bad news.
What?
Micah didn't make it out of there.
Micah! Oh my gosh, somebody's coming out!
Mike!
Somebody's coming out!
Oh my god!
Oh my god!
He's a hero!
He was just vaping that hard.
Hi guys, not good.